Hello, and welcome to Taco Talk.
The first ever Taco Talk show.
Pledge allegiance to tacos.
So what we're gonna do
is
we're gonna call a bunch of taquerias and we're gonna ask them,
do you deliver?
And if not, you should.
We're gonna tell them they should. Sí, pero después, delivery, no?
No, delivery, no.
No.
Sorry,
sir. Híjole.
Okay. Híjole.
Adios.
It's like you were speaking another language.
I know, it's crazy. I blacked out for a minute.
You are a saint among saints.
One last thing.
Yeah.
Can I hug you?
Oh, it's God.
You guys
are...
We're here at Santa Cecilia.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Bien, gracias.
Salsa, rojo or verde?
Well, I like red, but
red?
A lot of people like habanero.
In a while.
And I think the tomatillo and the verde is sweet, you know, but it's got a little kick to it too, and I appreciate that.
Yeah,
a lot of places don't do that.
It's really good. All right, we'll take 40 tacos. I'm joking. We'll take 45.
Sauced with sauce. Reviewing the sauce while drinking tequila.
I'm very afraid of death.
Thank you for watching Taco Talk.
If you like what you... Oh no. I think I got it in my eye.
Taco Rocco and I are gonna drink shots with salsa in them.
I think it's time to introduce the Taco Talk house band, Taco Rocco and the Talkettes. Rocco, come on over here and bring us the...
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Rocco, spear me.
It's from now on, every taco place we review is gonna get a ranking up on the board.
Is that a taco?
The lengua is firm but not overcooked, you know.
That's what she said. Yeah. If you ever review it on Yelp, give it 30 stars.
All right, thanks for the taco talk.
You're welcome. You have a great day, okay? Bye-bye.
We gonna work our ass off to the last of the little money left, which is the nest. No sleep in the place we rest. All cash, no checks. Bank kept us in debt.